So when I move like him blind, you know. But I'm at a nice fit, you know. We eat anything, herbs, bush, fruit. And we get the buckeye and crossbreed them and get the most of the white ones. But then when we get the yarn, the common breed now. Everyone come out of them, then look, through we crossbreed them and then get big. But right now, them not for me, right? I know get rid of them. For me now I expand. Me can't expand, but the cost. But right now it cost me 1,400 to feed. Now me hardly then I send hardly now and then you have to go check the Chinese money. Buy them for pet and if you want one. One to be careful to go breed. If you like your other rats and you want one, me breed him and give him. But me do that to breed him and you have all about, I'll tell you that the end say you have 15 rabbits. Very easy way that. And so we actually get free. We get a door and we put him out and I breed him buck and we get woolly. And we give back one breed him up here and get the big white one. So just experience the area. Me rather the arm, me come and one them. The common one, them we eat anything, herbs, bush, fruits. But the white one now, to make them healthy and strong, you have to feed them from back food. Them love back food. If you give them bush and everything, then they refuse it. Through them special one, with, you know. But the common one, anything you give them, fruits, nuts, berry, peeling skin, them good at that. The other one, them specialize in them. The Belgium, them if I where them come from, them feed them for no fat food, maybe that have to do.